A half a trillion trees. That sounds like a really big number. But think about it for a moment. If we plant a half a trillion trees, we restore global ecosystems. We protect and expand biodiversity. If we plant a half a billion trees, we sequester all of human-emitted CO2, and we will roll back climate change. And that is something to think about. So, I think we lose our train of thought, because I'm so excited by that train of thought. Now, fortunately for us, governments have actually recognized this, and commitments have been made to restore 350 million hectares. This is an area the size of India, and equates to about 300 billion trees. So that's really great. What's the problem? Right now, the world is spending each year about $50 billion planting trees. But despite all of that spend, they are short every year about 6 billion trees. So meeting these commitments with the current technologies is impossible. They need help. For the last two decades, I have been a NASA engineer and scientist. And while I was wandering through the deserts of Peru, searching for life on Mars, as one does when one works for NASA, I put a lot of thought into what types of technologies we could use to terraform Mars. Probably too much thought. But as I was really thinking about it, and I really understood what was happening with our global forests, I decided that, you know, if we're going to terraform, we really need to start right here on Earth. And so we asked ourselves the question, how can we increase the planting rate while simultaneously decreasing the cost? So we pulled together the newest emerging technologies for our solution, and that is to plant trees with drones. And we can roll out fleets of these that will allow us to hit a scale that really matters. Now let me show you how it works. First, we take detailed images of the terrain, the topology, the nutrients, the biodiversity, and we crunch that information through a machine learning algorithm that allows us to produce a precise planting pattern. Next, we upload this into our planting drones. These fly at 2 to 3 meters off the ground and fire a small biodegradable seed pod at each of the predetermined positions. These penetrate the earth, are activated with moisture, and contain all the nutrients necessary for healthy tree growth. Two operators running a small swarm of drones will have the capacity to plant 100,000 trees a day. Yeah. 600 will get us 10 billion trees a year, and that is the scale that we have to be thinking about if we want to solve this 500 billion tree problem in this world. Now, we just ran our first paid project in Australia in May, so we're revenue and we're really excited about that. And then the last 2 months, we've booked out $1 million worth of work for the next year because this is exciting technology that people are really ready to adopt. And we recognize that in order for us to scale our impact, we have to put this technology into the hands of those people who are already planting trees, empowering governments and local communities. Because this is how we ensure local impact, while at the same time putting local communities in charge of sustainable development. And so this is really important, because if we plant a half a trillion trees, we improve soil and water. We increase agricultural productivity. We create jobs. And we improve the lives of 2 billion people that live in these forest communities around the world. And we don't have to think about it, because today we live in a world where we can plant trees with drones. My name is Lauren Fletcher, and we at BioCarbon Engineering ask you to join us because together we have the power to change this world with half a trillion trees.